welcome Joe Nichols, Jeanette McCurdy, and Jared and the Long Road to Love. They came from Mobile, Alabama, then they made their way to East Tennessee.
And in the past year, they've exploded onto the country music scene and just earned their first Grammy nomination.
Performing the number one country song in the USA, If I Die Young, here's the Band Perry!
If I Die Young.